Okay, so we have Annie, the GSD. She's nearly three. And we've got Sarah. Sarah's come on with Canine Training Services as now as an assistant trainer. And she's been with us for several months. So when Annie first came to us, she was very reactive towards the other dogs. She went for all the dogs, very vocal, just very, very unsettled and very reactive around the other dogs. Couldn't be off lead. In fact, she had this dog for 2.5 years and it was never off lead. So I'm just going to pass over to Sarah now, and she can tell us the exact story about Annie.
I got Annie last year, and I was told that she was okay to be around other dogs, to be all right in the park, and she was none of those things. She was very lean, aggressive. I couldn't let her off at all, and now we are going to the park. She goes off lead, and she's off lead around other dogs here.
So now we're going to try the next stage of your training, the new exercise. So this exercise is where you take your dog and you put your dog into the sit position, and you go back and hold one of the other dogs that's out there ready for a recall. Your dog must sit in this sit position without having to be told to sit or corrected at any stage. So the dog should be able to be steady in the sit position while these other dogs are off lead running towards their handlers for a recall. I'll say, go ahead, sir. Yeah, I have full confidence in both yourself and Annie. We've worked hard with this dog. That's it now, so put her in the sit position there now. Now she walks away, the dog is staying in the sit position. Sarah now goes and holds one of the other dogs. And he sits nicely. Bear in mind, this dog could not be off lead with one of the dogs, so they're full on attack to the other dog. Now, we've got an open field. Two handlers going out to call their dog. Let's see how this goes. So Ian, you call your dog first. Manny should be still sitting in the sit position, which she is. Wait till Lee now. Okay, whenever you're ready. Stay there, Ellie. Stay there. Any time, girl, we'll call her. Perfect. So now we have Sarah and Annie and James and Seuss. James and Seuss does IGP. Sarah and Annie does obedience, protection, and agility. So now tonight we're going to do something different. There are two dogs who must stay in the sit position as they go over and help two of the newer handlers with two dogs, with two young dogs. So their dogs must stay in that sit position while they're working with two other dogs. Okay, give your dogs the command sit as you walk away.
Sit.
There you go and hold one dog each. Ian will call his dog first. Now both James and Sarah has gone off now to help the two new members while their dog stay in the sit position. Now remember, go into the gate area. Ellie, don't call your dog until Ian has got his dog first. And then James, you're going to call your dog first afterwards. And then Sarah, you're going to call your dog at the end. Ian, what are you doing? preferred. Okay, actually, I want both of you to call your dogs at the same time. Not until I give you the command. Perfect. Now we're going to do another exercise tonight. Two assistant trainers.
This dog on the left is highly aggressive, so the dog can come to the front. Now to the off lead, he's going to stay in a sit position while these two assistant trainers will help these two handlers with the recalls.
Guys, move over that way a bit. Keep going, keep going, keep going. There. Okay, guys, you go and help them. In fact, I want your dogs to go into the down position.
So now these two assistant trainers will go and help these two members with the recalls, while these two dogs should stay in the down position.
So Wayne, you'll call your dog first. You go back in there. Ellie, don't call your dog until he's got his dog. Now guys, before we start, both of you, give your dogs a command place.
So that's the first recall. Now the second recall.
Down position. Wait a minute till I tell you.
Now we're going to release these dogs. And both of these dogs go to their respective handlers.